That makes sense. Destroy the shaft, and then the fields are reduced, so we can take on the antennas. One. Okay, let's go save some people. I'll check on adjusting difficulty once we get out of here. Where am I? Okay. Yeah, I know. Oh, that was a good one. I'll come try that again in the future. Air change. Story missions. Okay, so yep, I cannot change the difficulty. That's a bit of a bummer, but I'll live with. But that may end up paying off in the later game, we'll see. Okay, so I gotta use the javelin for this one. Good news, I got a whole bunch of ammunition is saved up. Okay. Well, fine then. Because I can't reach it with the javelin. Long distance bullet weapon. Okay, let me look this up. The game isn't giving me much of a hint here. Wrong search box. Ah, the sniper. Okay. Okay, so we gotta go town two to get it. Okay. All right. Okay. Sorry. basically going to kick these guys out as quick as I can. Okay. Okay, now we're just gonna blow up the porters. That sounds bad. Why the phalanx doesn't hit crud? Weapon feels really useless. Crap, sorry. This is the last one. Nope, he went over here. Okay.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.